Meters above sea level ra. Highway ra yun siya.
Kuhaan ano eh?
Sunod sa highway gamay.
60, ay, 0 to 150.
Aka to, windy ka ito.
Zero, grabe yun.
Sabi mo ng zero eh.
Bye bye yun ba?
Dagat yun.
Di ka rin ipapil sa Jason na malagos kahit maka kuhaan ka sa kuhaan ba? Dita.
Ah, oo.
Makalasaw.
Oo. Tama.
The best place to get close photos of doves is from inside the mangroves. But it's the most difficult place to find the doves. The best place to find the doves is from the roof of the weather station. Right. So, I like the redoves. I'm going to do the mangroves. But I won't stay there for long, because then I'm going to go to the weather station so I can see what's flying around. You may wish to stay inside the mangrove. Although I'll be playing safe for the weather station.
That Philippine reef pigeon. Philippine reef pigeon.
I wonder if that one has been here before, but I missed it. Especially females. Almost identical to females of
beatniks,
yes. But the males are very obvious. It wasn't that obvious from my photo, and I was surprised no one asked me why it's a Philippine beatnik and not beatnik. They have red, males have red wings, and I could see just enough in the
way. Wait, I cover some lens, wait.
Ew, what's this? Come on.
Ha?
Asa yung mukul?
Adri? May ako picture sa inyo eh.
Nanadi.
Vlogger nung ako. Nanadi
sa sakin.
Starlings. A lot of winking, okay. But when there's a lot of winking rusty starlings like that, it means there's fruit, and where there is fruit, there can be doves.
Oh, it's a big one. Pete is permanent coming over this morning?
He didn't say that he's coming. We could ask security later at 9 o'clock why you want to meet with him.
Obviously, I'm looking for 3 more areas for my thesis.
Okay, I'm sure he would accommodate you. What's your thesis?
So, diversity feeding guild of birds.
Diversity, what?
Feeding guild.
Feeding?
Feeding guild, like feeding for guild. Footivores, for insectivores.
Okay.
It's not only the diversity of birds, but including their feeding.
Yeah.
To then try to characterize the vegetation also. Then correlate if.
Oh, that would be nice. Yeah.
There would be significance.
You could come here and identify all the native versus non-native plants.
Yeah. Mm.
That would help Fermin in future when he gets round to removing all the non-native plants. Although some of these are non-native and.
But maybe for starlings, they're enjoying even the non-native.
Yeah. They're not fussy anything with fruit and they're gonna go for. So that's a huge amount of starlings and one corel, but I haven't seen any doves. So I'm gonna go and have a look at the sea. No doves in that feeding flock. There was emerald dove calling there, white ear brown dove calling there. Zebra dove calling and spotted dove calling.
The Gorgon is Well, it's smaller than the flower packer, right?
It's about the same size.
Almost same size.
Ini baru bisa unang panikat kata pengin mapicturan
bukod bukuron ba
again, allow us to use some of your pictures, but it definitely will provide credit from you. Definitely our corporate office will be asking from that.
Yes.
I'll just again remind them to acknowledge you as the photographer.
Yes. Yeah.
Yeah, if you see any other
that I can't find my little
Anyway, for now, I think the pilot is for online.
Yeah.
I think this guy is already changing his career from diver to...
Yeah.
How are you? Cool. Are you still doing diving with attorney?
They are diving today, but yeah. I choose to break. They are in Marina, you know, they have a boat club down here.
Medina?
Yeah, the Fred is not diving yet.
Hey, go ahead. Bye-bye. Thank you.
He's busy. He's the commissioner, so he has to take care.
Who, Doc Medina?
Yeah.
Doc Medina?
Medina?
Playa.
Medina Playa, pa'me? Okay na ho, no worries. Wala tong nagtataka. Yeah, nandoon sa inyo place. Tourist na. I'm Papa ka nalibo, I'm sure.
Salamat!
Thank you, sir.